running back's got to be aching now. From our vantage point, it doesn't even look like a sweat has been broken. Getting his attention with a vicious strike. What do you believe Styles is thinking about?
Well, I've seen competitors get lost in the shuffle with all that talent in the ring at the same time, but I don't think we have to worry about that here. Plenty of confidence being shown right now.
Quick thinking to avoid that. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Strong Irish whip, just too much here.
There's no way to defend that, Cole.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him. Well-executed offense. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, wow.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
Too fast.
The courageous leader of the Hustle, Loyalty, and Respect movement is putting it all on the line right now. John Cena.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. I'll tell you, when you talk about New England, there's some of the toughest people in the world. Blue-collar workers,
right.
Hard shipyard workers.
Yes.
And that's where John Cena was brought up. You know, growing up with four brothers in a house that loved WWE and all types of sports, it made John Cena work to become one of the toughest superstars to lace up a pair of boots. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, and he's gonna have to do something big. Here, his partner is in bad shape.
Three.
What a stiff headbutt.
Four.
Oh, out of nowhere.
You know, Cole, you might be onto something with that.
Maybe those brutal New England winters toughened John Cena up as a kid.
Ooh.
A young John Cena shoveling snow, walking to school in freezing temperatures. I'd imagine that put an...
The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, man, a hole named after the Bean Town.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
That's it. He's done.
You know, we were talking about John Cena's childhood in the Northeast, but
right.
With all this talk about shoveling snow and cold weather, doesn't it really come down to the work Cena does in the gym instead of the weather when he had to put up with as a kid? I mean, I don't know. I'm sure those winters toughened Cena up a bit, but I can't imagine that did more for him than working out in the gym and in the ring.
Well, you're right. You can't just roll out of a snowbank and into the squared circle, Michael. But I know John Cena's dad, and I'm sure as a kid, see, what a move! What a smart move! Somebody wants in this match right now.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Of the minds. And there's the count. And the turnbuckle does the damage. Cole, what you got in mind? Ow! Ooh. Here's the cover. Referee getting involved now. And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
So far, he's been dominating this match, but you got to assume he'll need to tag in his partner sooner or later.
What a reversal!
Quick thinking to avoid that.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Just happened.
Man, when something like that happens, your night takes a sharp turn for the worse.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
He gets the tag.
He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Six. Seven.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
The rate in which this young man, Colin Cassidy, is improving is unreal. Is this if he gets better and better with each passing week?
If he keeps up at this rate, there's no telling how far Big Cass can go. And at nearly 7 feet tall, the sky is the limit.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Colin Cassidy doing a great job of turning that around. He's delivering an old-fashioned, wow, what a move from Colin Cassidy. That's how you make this crowd stand on its feet. He gets the tag. Going toe-to-toe here.
Not today, too fast.
He makes the tag. There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
From the top! Knocked into the middle of next week.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later.
Talk about catching a beating.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Great counter.
Not today.
too fast.
Oh, you can't take many more shots to the face like that.
Yeah, this guy's never gonna look the same.
There's the switch.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Thank you for tuning in tonight. We're coming to you live from sunny Tampa on the west coast of Florida.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Enzo Amore finds a way out.
What agility. Oh, out of nowhere. Finding a groove here.
This is not what Enzo Amore signed up for. Think this man means business.
The things this guy can do are simply amazing.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure.
And there's the count.
Look out!
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes it, executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes. Oh, look at the emotion!
Great job by the official here tonight. I don't know how he's managed to keep so many larger-than-life competitors in check here.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Oh, the Pele kick. The end is near.
This one's almost over. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here?
So good to be back in Tampa tonight. There are so many rabid WWE.
Incredible counter.
The tag is made. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Well, thanks for coming.
Now makes the cover.
And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
The referee getting involved now.
Thank you for tuning in tonight. We're coming to you live from sunny Tampa on the west coast of Florida. Going for the cover. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
There's the switch. John Cena's in. Being driven straight down to the canvas. What power.
No kidding. That was an awesome slam. He is just getting busted up. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Makes the cover. I tell you, one good fight, and he can fight a good fight.
there's the count.
Talk about sending a message. What power, what a slam, what damage.
Yeah, that sent a message, all right. Message of pain. Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. We know what's coming here.
The Pele kick. The end is near.
This one's almost over.
He thinks he has it.
And the ref starts the count. This might not end well.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
Too fast. And there's the count.
This could be all she wrote. Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press. Uh-oh, it looks like that last shot cut him. Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole, a Met classic. The toll from this match is really starting to show. He wants back in this match in the worst way. Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix. Boom! Oh, look at the emotion.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. What a decapitating lariat.
Oh, mama! Every muscle in that body is battered now. He's still not through. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty. It ended here.
What now?
He fired up. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
This is it. This is John Cena's moment.
When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Making a statement here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Three. Four.
Looking to get on a roll here. Mind. Whoa! Whoa!
Stunner!
Oh, man, that should do it.
Here is John Cena wreaking havoc.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
And the ref starts the count. Knocked down. What a shot.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's out.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect.
The shoulders are down. And there's the count. And he gets leveled. Wow, He's still down after that.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
And the ref starts to count.
When he gets going like this, there are a few. What a counter that was.
Seeing it attached to the back of the head reminds me how thankful I am to be sitting right here.
Yeah, I wish I were as thankful.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Colin Cassidy, no problem getting out of that one.
Oh, they put shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
About getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
And John Cena finds himself in a fight, a bigger fight than he may have even expected.
Well, I don't know about that. Cena's no fool. He knew this one wasn't going to be easy.
As awful as it is to say at times, John Cena is such a dominant.
What a move! What a smart move! Colin Cassidy, no problem getting out of that one.
Not today, too fast.
Can he score the pin?
And there's the count. The referee getting involved now.
We now have to question, hey, this may very well be it.
Unbelievable action.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
One.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Oh, this isn't good. He may have to tap out right here.
He did it. What a huge win.
One in a million is the only way to describe this match. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. I can't believe what we saw in that match. We may be looking at the match of the year.
Here are your winners, John Cena, Colin Cassidy, and Enzo Amore.
Huge win here in six-man tag team action.
Hey, this isn't just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You got to win your matches, and that's exactly what happened here. A will to win was on display.
As hard as it will be.